Hussein ibn Hamdani wa sahbihi wa sallam kida. Aqul qatra about what we see today. Really, when I looked at what we have now, it reminded me of a party. If you attend the party and everyone is inviting you for food, and the party is not and everyone, you invite everyone, everyone comes in and everyone is enjoying his time and food and okay, and everyone is happy, he ate whatever he ate and drank whatever he drank and left a mess. And who stays at the end? Who stays at the end of the day?
The owners of the house.
The owners of the place stays back to finish and clean and work and stay in the house. It reminds me of this congregation, really. Yesterday, day for yesterday, the place was packed to the back. I had to pray on the mat, on the carpet outside. Today we are two lines. I'm not sad, I'm very happy. Because really this makes us from the people of the owners of the place, who owns and stays back to pray and enjoy. This is important because this, inshallah, we meet Allah and say, we are the owners, we stayed back to pray and stay back. Not we are visitors, we're not coming for your food and eat and... Okay, good, the people are coming for food and eat, perfect. But to stay and be the owners is better, inshallah. That's one khatira. Two, it's quick ones, inshallah. Two, I was met outside because I know people will meet you somewhere and say, tomorrow is Eid in some places. They fasted today and tomorrow is Eid. I want you not to get confused. That this discussion, I have been hearing in 23 years and still this discussion is coming every year. Every year. I told her, I told whoever asked me, this time, if I break my fast one day, if I break my fast one day, I cannot pay it back even if I fasted the whole my life. How about I'm asking everyone in this masjid to break his fast? I need a life over my life to do that. It doesn't work. Then really no. Really, the decision was made depending on so much discussions and so much thought. And alhamdulillah, I believe we are on the right track. We didn't miss it, inshallah. Okay? Like last year, we have a discussion and we didn't join the others. But this year, we're joining because everything works. Last thing, inshallah, make always a dua that Ramadan is gone. The Sahaba used to say, Allahumma taqabbal min Ramadan. Oh Allah, accept from us Ramadan. Ramadan is gone and now we're moving on. Ramadan, it's rhymes. Ramadan is gone and we're moving on. Try to remember to make dua all the time. Allahumma taqabbal min Ramadan. May Allah accept Ramadan from us. May Allah make us from the people who are the owners, not the visitors. So that we meet Allah, we're telling Him, we are the owners. We're never the visitors. May Allah accept us and reward us. Jazakumullah khair. Subhanaka wa bihamdika.